If you have a cache like this hidden inside of your mailbox and it's making a weird ticking noise, then I would definitely suggest running the other way.